The Nutspace Book Nuts book exploration program is so diverse in nature that it's much more than just a reading program. The basic idea is to develop a love for books and reading in children. All other learnings happen automatically. The idea is that the child should be able to pick up a book, flip over the pages, think about the story, think about its characters. That's it. And then magic follows.
Where is Pushpu? Pushpu is busy. She has a book to read. Pushpu reads all the time.
Curiosity around a book is ignited in a child, the thinking skills, vocabulary, communication skills, all of these will get enhanced automatically.
As Rinbin rightly said, it's not just a reading program. I would say it is a program for the holistic development of a child. So when it came to me, it was kind of a burden to me. But when I saw the interest of the children and I myself get caught involved in reading, because then we have to do enactments, and it has helped me a lot. I never felt that it's a very, you know, this kind of burdensome or some kind of program. I basically thought that it's a very innovative program. And it is not only helping our children, but our teachers also. This has helped me a lot personally. I have got connected to my students, and plus I have gained a lot of confidence, and now I am able to apply these tricks on my subject too. And reading is something which I think it takes you to other world, to an imaginary world where you can be some other character, maybe that Rakshas sweetie man. That day I was teaching GK, so there was some reptile I was talking about, had some pointed teeth. So I gave the children that example, that know about that Rakshas sweetie man who has that, you know, pointed teeth. And children, you know, initially they said, yes ma'am, we know it. So that's the thing, this is how we are also learning. Journal reading is like if I tell a topic and then you have to read, but this reading is different because here we have how the book is made, and we also talk about vocab, and it's like it is gaining our confidence, and we are also interacting with the children. We are getting to know about their thoughts and how they are expressing themselves. Some of the times students are not able to tell us their things, but through these storybooks they are able to tell their thoughts. Like recently we are reading Satya Watch Out, so we are getting to know their favorite animals. And then in the meanwhile we are reading the books, they are also taking interest in how the langur leaves and how this duck paddles. So they are all acting in the class. So it's not only a reading program, they are also enjoying it.
Watch out!
Let's see, what is the meaning of
watch out?
Watch out!
You're not feeling well today.
Also, watch out! It's very hot!
I'm sorry!
You would have burnt your fingers!
I won't do it next time!
Be careful!
Okay.
Basically, enactment, when the enactment is done, like tugging means like this, doing this. So when a person is doing like this, then our children are seeing it, they are aware, the teacher is also enacting, and then what we do, that children become so much interested in doing that, they come together and do it as a group enactment thing. This comes up, and basically what our children are doing, they are going through these words, they are, you know, observing these words, and they are using their own brain, own insight in, you know, applying the particular word in some other context.
We are here to do the enactment of word run out. Oh, where are you? See the time? What is it?
Oh,
we have to go in the meeting of Ronnie ma'am.
Oh, then yes, we have to go.
Yeah.
We have to get ready. Please.
Yes, ready.
I am already ready. Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, there's the petrol pump.
So,
we put petrol. Thank you. Good.
Every class has few weak students, which is very natural. But because they are not able to read, so they don't express themselves. But this book is more about illustrations. And when they see the picture, they tell me, "Mom, I think so. With this illustration, I think so. The story is about this. Mom, see, this is a boy, Satya, and I am also like this. Mom, I can't sit still." So they relate themselves with the character of the story. When those kind of colorful pictures are there, somebody is shouting, somebody is crying, somebody is doing this, that, right? So with the help of illustrations and that reading text, they are able to relate it. And I would say the illustrations are so beautifully done that it really amazes our kids. It really makes them happy. And now they are relating these illustrations in other subjects also. Like when I see EVS, "Mom, see, there's a factory and there's a lot of smoke." So now they have built a lot of expressions in their faces. And even when I met their parents, they were also very happy that, "Ma'am, my child has become very expressive. Otherwise, earlier he was very dull, not speaking anything. But now he relates everything."
My favorite book is Deepak Karmakar because it is non-fiction storybook. And I like non-fiction storybook because they inspires me.
Whenever we read a book, there is always a craft activity related to that book. And we get to know many things, that how we can recycle the paper.
First, I was not interested in reading books, but from these days, our teacher is making read so many books that I like reading books all the times. My favorite book is A Book for Puchku because I like bibliophiles and she was a bibliophile. She was also a multilingual.
Now 80% of our students are really finding this program in Crossing. It's doing an amazing job, I would say. And our children are gaining so much in other subjects like you say EVS and all. So if we ask them to read, they are not at all hesitating. They are raising their hands and they want to read it because they are enjoying reading. And they are also interested in purchasing books and reading at home. And I'm loving it. And again, I'm kindling this love for reading again. And loving this book.
Task-based language teaching has gained a lot of popularity over recent years to teach English as a second language. The tasks are based on the learner's real-life needs, making the tasks interactive and fun, and therefore language learning becomes simple and long-lasting.
Next question. Complete the statement. I read book because books help me relax and make me feel happy. How many with options A?
Okay.
Both of you raise together. Let me see how many both partners are raising their hand. So, what do we get to know after this? That yes, there are many who like reading book here, and it's a very good habit.